Okay, so putting psyllium powder in soup in order to make it, well, to up the fiber value and to make it more filling, probably not a great idea. It looks like a giant bowl of snot. Oh, that's horrid. Oh, so yeah, don't do that. Psyllium powder, not in your proposed soup.